folks. Mike Farley, lead pastor at the West Concord Baptist Church. So glad to be with you again. I hope you and your family are weathering the storm that we're going through right now with this pandemic. We're not sure when we're going to get back together again. Hopefully it'll be soon. But until then, we will not be meeting on campus. We will not have small groups or worship services on campus. But we can be with you via the internet and via technology. We can bring sermons and lessons on Facebook and on YouTube, and I hope you'll keep an eye out for those things. We will also be communicating encouragement and announcements through Facebook and through the phone tree. And of course, we're always available if you need to call us for anything, the pastoral staff, myself, Aaron Thomas, Richard Reed, Mike Brooks, and the rest of our leadership, John Rossthorne, our deacon chairman. We stand by to help any way we can. Because listen, our focus is on the Lord Jesus Christ, but He wants us also to love you and to be there for you. And we do love our church family. We miss you terribly and can't wait to see you again. And we will see you very soon, hopefully. Until then, stay safe, take care, look us up online. We're there. West Concord Baptist Church is going strong, and we'll weather this together. Be safe, and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.